What is up, guys? It is TKO Smokey, and today we're gonna hop in here real quick. Monster Energy Supercross 4 has officially released a new update on the game, so we're just gonna hop in here and just see what the update is all about. So notes on the updates. So this new patch was released for PS4, PS5 players, Xbox One, Xbox Series X players, and Steam, which is the PC players. So you can see up here the actual note numbers right here. But fixed minor bugs on spectator mode. I wasn't really aware of this bug, but I guess there was something, so it's good that they fixed that. Fixed minor bugs on race director mode. And I just got back on vacation. I literally just sat down and I had messages that were like, Smokey, what is this new update about? So I actually haven't been in game to play to see what kind of bug fixes have been going on. But this one is for race director mode. And fingers crossed, I'm hoping it is the sound, the motorcycle sound. So especially for guys that are race directing for, you know, series like IOMA and DMR and other little, Supercross 4 tournaments, this is really important because when you get in there and it's just the commentator's voice, you know, it can, you know, get kind of boring a little bit. And just having that motorcycle sound, you know, fills in that kind of gap that you get while someone is commentating. So hopefully that fixes that issue. But again, I am not 100% positive because I haven't been in, but maybe I'll get some homies on later and we can see if this race director mode is fixed. Minor graphics improvements to the UI, that is the user interface. So basically any moving parts that you see in menu, that could have been that. Obviously, Milestone has been doing these little updates since the game has come out, which is really nice to see. I know in previous games, they would do a couple updates and kind of just leave it, and just minor fixes. So there, you know, there's still, you know, bugs in the game where the game will just crash out. The whip glitch, I'm not sure if you know what that is, but if you've ever been going through a whoop section and the way that they have the command to actually scrub in the game, sometimes when you're going through a whoop section, it will just kind of slide out for no reason. I think this update will take care of that, so that's really cool. But honestly, it's just really nice to see that Milestone is actually, you know, continuing to refine this game, because again, like I said, in previous games like Supercross 2 and 3, they did a few updates and then did nothing. I'm hoping that this esports series that they're doing with Feld Entertainment and Yamaha, maybe that, you know, is some extra motivation to make the game more crisp, if you will. I do know that there is some issues with the actual time attack qualifying times. I've seen Kimizen, he's a PC player, he's running some fast laps, and it's actually not counting his lap times. And when you're in a tournament for world record times and you're fastest lap time is not getting counted, it's kind of a big deal. So hopefully these minor fixes and we'll take care of that. But guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you have any questions, just let me know down in the comments. And if you haven't already gone down there and smash that like button yet, please do that and consider subscribing. I appreciate you guys. And until the next video, I'll see you next time.